Some of you know I've been to the hospital, so that's why I haven't done a lesson this week. Some kind of virus in the stomach. Goddamn pain. They first thought it was kidney stone, so that shit hurts, as you know. Anyway, I'm better now, and thanks everyone who wrote to me and stuff. And I'm gonna do a lesson here I just learned now, because I didn't want to do a lesson on a tune I want to learn myself. So since I just learned it, I'm gonna teaching myself when I'm teaching you now. So I'm gonna play it really slow, and then I'm gonna show you how to play it. And you probably play it better than me, because I just learned it. I ain't gonna edit it, okay? Okay? It's the first time, and I thought it would be a fun way to teach it. Because now when I'm gonna do it even slower, I'm gonna learn it myself. So, usually I wanna be prepared and stuff, but I thought this would be kind of fun way to do it. Because, you know, I don't know every tune if I never played them before. I have easy to learn, but I still need to play it a couple of times. And I have just played this maybe two times before I recorded the video, so I don't feel ashamed. I'm just, you know, I'm just learning like you guys. So let's do it. Capo on the second. Let's start with the intro. This is a three-part tune. We're gonna do the intro first, just a tone rise style. You already know that. I'm gonna jump to the next part. To the C chord. So far we got this. Got a capo, but you know, the D shape. Thank you. A part. Now the B part, which is my favorite part in this tune. A little cross picking there on the C. Do one time like this, but it sounds more full if you do it twice. You know what I mean? So that's too hard for you and you don't even want to try it anyway, but you can do this. Right? It works. Maybe you can do that, and when you do this, you can mix it, you know, do it like this the second time instead. So let's go over the part again. The same again. And now I want you to do the A part. Pause this video, play the A part through 10 times, okay? 10 times. Do it 10 times. Do it 10 times, the A part. And listen to me, trust me, do it 10 times, pause the video. Then you do the A part, the B part 10 times. Then you pause the video and you do it together, A part and B part 10 times together. And now we're gonna focus on the third part. So don't do the third part until you do the A, B and you remember it, okay? So same as the beginning. And I like to, so you can hear it a little bit. One more time and I'm gonna show what I mean. Thank you. hope you understand what I meant by that. Don't do it like this. Just a little settle note there. One more time. That's how you do it, but maybe you did way better than me if you practice. This is a little odd lesson, right? I do a lesson on myself with you guys. Maybe I should play it all through now as slow as I can, like I usually do. Sorry. That helps someone, and I know I have want to learn this tune for so long, and I watched JP Cormier's live video the other day, and I sent him some, you know, what it's called, super chat cash. Yeah, you can do that when you do a live video and send it, you know, send dollars to him. He's a musician, you should support, right? Anyway, so I wrote to him and I said something like, yeah, could you play Huckleberry Hornpipe, Dan Crary style? Because I really love that tune and I know that JP can play it very, very, very well. So this is based on his version. So it's not the lesson he did, for you couldn't barely see his left hand either, but I could hear the note, so I tried and played it. So this is something like he does it. Not note for note, but maybe 80% note for note, I don't know, 70. So I really like it. And yeah, I also want to tell you something really fun, at least for me. I'm gonna get a new guitar, y'all. And this is gonna be my first guitar ever from scratch. It's a Boucher BG42M, made in Canada. I'm sure everyone knows Boucher now. JP plays them a lot, and a lot of other good musicians. So it has the best Adirondack, probably the best in the world, because I know he sells to Collings and stuff. So it's super good Adirondack, and it's a Brazilian mahogany back inside. And even the bracing is Adirondack bracing. So I can't wait to show it to you when I'm gonna have it. Probably in June, so. Yeah, and I'm gonna do a live video soon. I don't know when, but when I have the time, I'm gonna do it again. Because I think it was a success for me, at least, because I got so many nice comments about it. So I wanna continue with the live session. Maybe once a week if I can. Patrick's, what did I call it? Picking with Patrick, PvP. If you play Counter-Strike, you know what I mean. Anyway, I hope you have a great day, and I hope you like this lesson, even though I learned it myself with you. So, and if you want to PayPal me, you can do it on the link below. But I would most appreciate if you subscribe to my channel. So please subscribe, and see you later.